That's a really good point. It's defiant. Sometimes we're in a deep situation that might feel a little bit dark, but we don't have to succumb to that. We can actually speak hope and speak the opposite of what we're facing. Speak hope and life. Let this be your words of prayer. When Jesus, like a river, attendeth my way. When sorrows like sea billows roll, whatever my lot, thou hast taught me to say, it is well, it is well with my soul. It is well.
Oh,
greater than our circumstances.
Speak to me when the silence steals my voice. You understand me. You understand. Understand me, God. You understand me. I throw all my cares before you. My doubts and fears don't scare me. You're bigger than I thought you were. You're bigger than I thought. So I stop all negotiations with the God of all.
I trust you, leave
it out with us and sing?
I will rest. Yes, I will. Father's hands. Leave the rest. Leave the rest in the Father's hands. One more time, I will.